Hello everybody, I'm Sangeeta Gupta, the chakra healer. I'm going to talk about all the seven chakras. The first chakra I'm going to talk about is the Mooladhara chakra. It is the base of your physical body. It is red in color and it controls all your physical aspects of your body, your spinal cord and the basic functioning of the body. The next chakra is the Swadhisthana chakra or the sex chakra. It controls your urinary functions as well as your reproductive functions. This is orange in color. The next chakra is on your stomach. This is Manipur chakra. This is yellow in color. It controls all your digestive system. It is also controlling your insecurity feelings, and it has confidence issues stored here. The next chakra is Anahat chakra or the heart chakra as you might call it. This is green or pink in color. It controls your circulatory system and the issues related with your heart or your chest. The next chakra is the throat chakra or the Vishuddhi chakra. This is sky blue in color. And it pertains to your thyroid and thymus glands, and it controls your expression, your communication with the world. The next chakra is the Agya chakra or the Shiv Netra, as the Hindus might call it. This chakra controls your mental abilities and your psychic powers, your intuition abilities. This is indigo in color. And now, if we talk about the crown chakra or the Sahasrara, this connects you with the divine. This is violet in color and it is the main chakra, which is also called the Shiv. Here the Shiv resides and here Parvati resides, or the Shakti as you might call it. Thank you. You can contact me on my number +91 98 111 422249.